Okay, bubble sort is a sorting method that compares adjacent objects. And here we have an array of objects, and we are comparing them based on their length, and we are going to sort them from shortest on this side to longest on this side.
Okay, fail, switch. Fail, switch, check, pass, pass, switch, pass, fail, fail, pass, 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 switch, pass, 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 switch, pass, pass.